Since 1982, I was a player, just making mistakes.